This is our 1986 Honda VT700. This bike has 30,073 miles on it. The previous owner was in the middle of rebuilding it. They didn't finish, but we've gone ahead and put it together, got it running. We're going to start the engine up and then run the bike through the gears so you can see the condition of the engine. Running condition. We're going to run it through the gears now. I don't have a clutch lever to pull, so I'm going to let the RPMs come down before I shift between gears. But other than that, it's a great running engine. First gear.